And we have the most sympathetic president we've ever had to the Islamic world, one who has a Muslim middle name, the first name, presumably. I mean, you can't get more sympathetic than that.